I just want the stories of my community to live on and to share it with other people.